It used to be about imagination, and now it's no imagination required. Like, no. They give you exactly what it is you need. Yeah, everything's super intricate. I just liked where it was more about, like, I don't know. The build is fun, but as a kid, I wouldn't have been interested in a 1,200-piece set because I would have wanted to play with it.
So you still play with your Lego?
Well, no.
What's wrong with that? I still play with my Lego. Yes. I still play with them.
No.